right now, Brazil versus Germany in the second semifinal. Right after this one, just gonna be awesome matches, extremely exciting, lots of fire for both these teams. I'm so excited. Competing for a spot in Rio next year. Big match.
Fecha.
Tata. Set 12-9 Lima and Fernanda leading Agatha and Barbara. Fans stop by to the Doi Renaissance Resort for an array of camp lighting tastes at Marchand Sushi Bar, downtown's best camp secret, with six distinct restaurants you'll always discover something wonderfully new. at the Midoli Renaissance Resort. Goes out of bounds, it's a 1-point set. just 14-14. Barbara, take the lead, 16-15.
She can do this. That's my nice side. Sorry, the ball didn't fall there.
The dreaded trickler ties it up at 19-19. Tiana Lima, still serving. trio run put together by Lima and Fernanda. They're back on top. What a time to be back on top. It's set points.
Bora, bora mais um agora, hein?
Fernanda takes us to the side switch, 21-21. What a first set, 24-22. got a car parked in a private parking lot that will be towed if it's not moved. It's a white Audi Q5. Florida license plate RFX9P. That's a white Audi Q5 Florida license plate RFX9P. You're parked in a private parking lot, and I'm going to take it if you don't go move. Took the first set 24-22. This is the first time they've really been challenged like that in this tournament. They only have 2.5 hours of total match time coming into this one, and nobody had scored more than 16 points on them. So 24-22 first set. Looking for another battle here in number two. How we feeling, St. Pete? Women's semifinal of the FIVB Smart 15 Grand Slam presented by the AVP. Belly drop of Hickok. Five, serve 3, Fernanda Eduardo.
Semi-final number 2, Brazil taking on Germany. It'll be Juliana and Maria Elisa Antonelli against Carlos Borges.
Aqui, ó, ó.
Alpina. That stopped the 4-1 run by Agatha and Barbara. 9-7, Lima and Fernanda still leading. It'll be Fernanda at the line. Cross-body turn by Fernanda, and a good second timeout with Agatha and Barbara already leading 1-9 and leading by 1 in set number 2. IBB would like to thank Cora Health Services. Keep on turning, Lima and Fernanda, 13-12.
taken away by Agatha Cordino.
Thank you.
put a wrist away down the line. Fernanda. Time it up again, 16-16. The lead back, 18-17 on the side switch, getting into crunch time. Here in set number two, Akita and Barbara already leading one set to none. They've yet to give up a set the entire tournament. Mima and Fernanda looking to change that. Big swing, but out of bounds, wide, 19-17.